In this video, we want to tell you a little bit about our REM isotropic polishing process that we can do on your ring and pinions, on your transmission components, or any other ferrous metal component. We can do titanium, we can do tool steel, we can do stainless steel, and then we can do engine parts as well. So what the process is we've got a vibratory bowl here. There is a non-abrasive ceramic media. The recipe of these shapes is kind of tailored to do gear teeth and splines, which is the majority of things that we do. So we'll set up some pieces to run in here. Back here on the timers in the pumps, we'll set one pump and timer to run on a chemical that helps soften the microscopic peaks of the metal. And what happens is this media will rub down those peaks. There's smaller peaks are left. Those peaks get softened. The media rubs those peaks off. It just keeps refining the surface until there's really no peaks left. The next part of the process is another timed pump will kick in. We have a polishing fluid that goes in, and there'll be a certain amount of runtime, and that really brings out the shine, the sheen on the part. So components that we can do are driveline components, we can do engine components, we can do transmission components. This process is proven to be a benefit. There's really no reason not to do it. It adds durability, it reduces friction, so you're not dragging horsepower from your engine that you've put a lot of money into and losing that horsepower at the wheels. It's a well-proven process. It's got all kinds of great benefits, and we use this machine quite often. So if you'd like some more information on the products and services we offer, or more information on the REM isotropic surface finishing, you can go to our website, you can give us a call, or you can shoot us an email. We'd be happy to answer your questions. If you haven't seen any of our other videos, follow the link below, and thanks for watching.